The Mighty Golgnats, Amiga version.
I say Sega, but I guess they made them. Ooh, got some visual errors here on the screen.
The discs are ancient though. Responding. Ah, here we go. Is that runaway cards? Ah! Did you jump? Let's see if we get some other controllers for this machine. I'm getting pawned here. My bad, dammit! Come on, who'd hit a lassie? It's just fiendishness. Flanky. It's quite the game this, you go about beating up midgets and fighting with barbarians and Amazons and slashing people to death and throwing them about and hijacking, I don't even know what this thing's supposed to be, some kind of dragon thing or something, I don't know, and they're hijacking that, and then we pawn the game, oh, jump, they jump with that. Beat up the midgets! Kill the midgets! Come on, it's not alive. A barbarian, you go. Thank you.
off talking.
Do you talk about that?
Look, man, I can't have a shield. Is that me? Size up? I should get some practice before putting these things on camera. Well, anyway, that's Golden Axe on the Amiga. Surprised it even worked, but at least the album still works.